gentlemen so much that the other day I even went to a children's club. No. Yeah, it turns out there was no fucking gentleman there at all. Just a whole lot of... Ow! What? Pinball? The fuck? But I love that, that they're called Gentlemen's Club and they have nothing to do with gentlemen at all. Which makes me hope, beyond hope, that somewhere, maybe in Melbourne, there is one Gentlemen's Club out there that is jam-packed full of, like, stand-up, Soviet gentlemen. Like, how great would that place be? Like, fucking boring, but how great would it be? And I'd be like, oh, Percival, more! A lady has just entered the room and you've neglected to stand for her! No lap dance for you! More! You've just done a line off Shaniqua's breast and there's clearly cocaine residue there. Pour four, man, pour four. Ah, gentlemen, the lady seems to be removing articles of her clothing. Let us avert our eyes and give her the respect and privacy that she deserves. After all, we are not savages. This is a gentleman's club. Sucks, I know. Why the fuck are we here? Because a comedian, someone in North Melbourne, thought it would be a funny idea. What the fuck are you talking about? Well, Gandalf, what I'm saying is that you, I, and all of us in this entire club are mere figments of his imagination.
But I feel sorrier.
I do too, Sanchez, I do too.
But what about my wife, Angelina? He sounds respected and respected.
None of them exist, Sanchez. Fuck you! The hanger is the first step.
Oh no!
Despair is the second.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that the moment this comedian stops telling this joke, we will all die. We will all cease to be.
But how do we make him stop?
There's no way.
Well, when will it stop?
Nobody knows. The moment the audience stops laughing is probably a pretty good indication.
We seem pretty safe for now.
They'll stop eventually. The wave always crashes. Well, sounds like it has.